Hi there, and welcome back. I'm Alex Berg, and I'm playing Crusader Kings 2 with the CK2 Plus mod. And let's get the show on the road, shall we? Okay, whatever. What were we doing? Ugh, professionalism as always. That's what happens when I just wake up, go to play. Hang on. I'm not gonna pay 646 ducats to kill, but no. No. That's not gonna happen. Anyway, what was I doing? Let's see, do we have any good casus belli? We have lots of casus belli. Any good ones, though? Let's see, you. What sort of war could we declare on you? Holy War for Kixholm. Is that both of them? It's not both of them. Strong. That's useless. And you're independent. So I probably have a, I can do one holy war. Alright, do we want to clean up you? Let's have a look at religion. Wow. Fennec goes a long way east. There's Tengri and there's Slavic. And there's Farns either! It's very cool. Okay, so I could do a one county holy war. Or I can engage this derp and go for a two county holy war, right? Yeah. I can grab that one county. Is that one or two counties? That's two counties. Or that one county. Because this Tver thing? Yeah, okay. So you are... You're fighting a host. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, that's my... My cousin, yeah. Due to my extreme derpiness... Oh, he's in charge of all of it? Wow, you're just keeping it? Really? 8 out of 8, yeah, okay. Okay! So that means he has 0 manpower. He's kind of screwed if he gets declared on. How about, like, you? Can I do anything, any other war against you? No, holy war. And you are what? Slavic? Okay. And you? Yeah, there we have one of those seas ones. Huh. Okay, since we already control the city and this and the county has been in range, so I could either seize the tribe. Hang on. Oh yeah, I can probably either seize this one or take control of that one. So what do we want? Do we want a city? I think I kinda do. You have any allies? That guy, okay. And him, I can go for a holy war and grab one county from. Okay, but let's do this. And I think I want to take that one, yeah, because I can either grab the whole duchy there, or duchy, whole county. I can do that, or I can do the holy war for the whole thing. Is that the whole thing? I think it is. No. Hang on. Actually, it's all four of those. Ubuturia, okay. But you're double count. You have, wow, you have 2,600 and something troops. That's pretty impressive. Anyway, let's get the show on the road. We'll do that. We'll raise up our derps. It's probably not exactly where you want to raise. Then get the fleet levies. Yeah, you also not necessary. And I love that. Oh, I could probably have taken that as well. Well, there's no rush. Yeah, like you. Where are your boats? Probably down here, right? Yep. See, I'm learning. I can't pick those up. And you. That's you guys, right? Am I right? I'm right, aren't I? Yep, I'm right. Alright. This is complete overkill, by the way. I'm very much aware of that. So I think whoever can't get onto a boat, I'm just going to leave behind. Okay, go home. Nope. Go home. Nope. Who is this guy? No, you're only in charge of that, and you managed to produce, like, a couple of... Really? Really? Huh. It's kind of weird. Okay, these guys... Coming up to here. Think you guys should come to here. Everybody else, get on to your boats. You guys can go home. And then you guys come pick up these guys. Yeah, the rest of this should be fine. So we go. Where do we go? We go here, right? Why not? Okay, marriage it. Let's go wait here to keep the attrition to minimum. Yeah. Oh. There were boats that didn't move. So I'm betting he's gonna call in his little friend over there. I bet you he is. Merge that up. Get bent. No. Let's see. Yep. That'll do. Get on. Set sail. Oh, he took my. Oh, I could have gone to port there. God damn it. That was a bit of a mistake. Oh well. Live and learn. And... Aww. I broke up with my girlfriend. Oh well. Such is life. Hold up. You guys get on there and go. You guys go. I'm standing there taking attrition for a while, probably. Don't know if you can hear that. Okay. So, these ships have more soldiers on them. Raised levies are becoming a problem. And the autosave is taking forever. There we are. You are actually setting sail, right? Yep. Okay, merge this bit up. Georgia population of Gness. Yeah, cool. That is always good news. Okay, let's go and get some people who know what they're... What the hell are you? Rough terrain expert. Well, yeah, you can hold the center, you can take one flank, and you can have the other flank. I'm bringing them along as well. Mm-hmm. So, all of these guys can go home now. And you guys can go home as well. That scared me for a second. I was like, I don't like those odds. Did he call in his friend? I was not paying attention. He did not call in his friend. Okay. That's fine. Are you? No, we don't have a trading post there, do we? Nope. Okay, war goal sieged. We can assault that. Now let's go. Just take that back quickly. And all we need to do now is march like that. There's the peace treaty. Let's see if we can capture him. We could. Haha. Need some money for the ransom too. Awesome. So this war paid for itself. Handling. Accepted paying. Good. Crush the armies. And then we can do the assault. Sweet. For peace. Enforce. Thank you. Stand down there. And you guys can march on back. And our domain's too big. So, we just give that to a random guy, or do we want to find someone from... some derp or other. You're the heir to something, aren't you? Heir to the chiefdom of Assel. Okay, so you're no good. Ruler, no, thank you. Great house, yes. And the mail. You're a leper. Huh. Courtier in Gotland, Lord in Gotland. Yeah, this guy I'll do nicely. There, enjoy. Okay, we have lots of money now, so let's see. We are building shit here. What are we building? Secluded shrine. Okay. We also have no chance of getting him elected. So what will it take? We need 6,000. Holy shit. Yeah, that's no good. a whole grand tournament. We're not going to be doing that anytime soon. But we should get ourselves some more of those guys. Brilliant. And Arsenal. Well, that's neither here nor there, is it? I would like to get a university going, but that's not going to happen. Upgrade the port. Town market. Yay. Let's get a town market there. And you. Yeah, let's get a town market going here as well. Because that's quite a lot of income. Oh, we lost someone. Spymaster, that's not good. I think he'll do. He doesn't love me quite as much as the other guy, but it's okay. It's okay. What was I doing? I was doing this. Give me money. The white bear. Okay, let's go find the white bear. I'm sure that'll be fine. Hey, my wife is pregnant. And we're out of money. Awesome. Awesome. Ain't that sweet? There we go. I demand money. Fuck you. Anyway, I still have Casus Belli to spare, don't I? Yeah, we got the Holy War thing going. Who's invading you? Oh shit. Some Christian prick, isn't it? Yep. Yup. That's so scary. Three ships, right? I was thinking about shipping these guys home. Then I need a proper fleet to do that. What's this war about, anyway? Oh, they're just gonna take the whole thing. Cool. Yep, no, that's cool. That's totally cool. What, are these guys brothers or something? Yeah, they are. And they're not brothers, what are they? Just related to each other? Let's see. No, not realm tree. I'm looking for the dynasty tree. Okay. Oh, there they are. They're uncle and nephew. Okay, that's it. Have you gotten involved? Yeah, you have. Are the heathens actually winning? They are. Not sure how that's even possible. Well, he is taking quite a lot of attrition. I could get involved in that. Can't offer to join war. Why can't I? Hmm. Well, we could do a great holy war for... We could do a holy war for Greater Poland. Or just take the whole of Bohemia. What could possibly go wrong, yeah? I think a lot could possibly go wrong there. Also, I want to convert this. So how about we do that? Well, that is tech-wise. Anything interesting to do here? Not really. Okay, speed things up. Yeah, why don't you go help your friend? Ah, shit. Oh, it's all over. Yeah, they won't allow me to join your war, so you're kind of screwed. Well, well, meanwhile, I have an idea. I'm gonna raise you guys up. Ah, he's not allowed to loot. Reformed Norse is not allowed to loot? Really? Huh. Ah, and I was gonna go loot. I was totally gonna go loot Holland. And Breda, for that matter. So who the hell is looting you then? But... It's a really cool coat of arms, though. So I'm not allowed to loot as a Norse Republic. That's kind of annoying. Speaking of laws, yep, I definitely have the prestige for it. Yeah, they're all ticked off except the not Republic thing. So yeah, the Republic can definitely never go into High Crown Authority, which is annoying, but we'll live with it. Let's see, you need to be upgraded. Get yourself a merchant enclave. Saddle my horse. We're gonna go find that white stag thing. Encourage him by example. Yeah, that's basically the only thing. He became trusting. Okay, that's fine. Trusting is not the end of the world. Okay, so there's another daughter, that's great. Well, actually it's not great, it's fairly pointless. Let's keep an eye on... Ooh, we are definitely running out of people. And Epic Hunt, it shall be... Well, it's helping my income, because as this now drops down, I have less people to spend money on, because all of these... adult males get an allowance. It's my own failure. Yeah, I can do with humble, that's fine. Dishonorable. Yeah. Still trying to kill that douchebag. Doesn't seem to be happening, though. Hmm. Which one should we improve next? 7.5? Looks like. He has 6, and I have 6. Yeah. I have the worst Jesus Graven. White Bear loots me, that's helping, though. Anyway, where was I? I was gonna do 7.6, was that the worst one? No, 7.5. There we go. Yeah, you have a merchant enclave, so you need a merchant port. There we go. Build it! Now, if only we could tech up trade practices, because that would help quite a lot. But we're ways off that. Well, at least we got one county done this session, so thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys around. As always, leave a like if you like, and as always, cheers.